All right, mic test, mic test, mic test, mic test. Ooh, mic test, mic test, mic test. There we go. There we go. There we go. Looking weird for a second there. But mic test, mic test. So, I am prepared to do a long, this is going to be a lengthy stream. Finishing up Fire Emblem Engage after so much grinding. I ain't played this game in like 3 weeks, but we finna finish it up today. I think I got 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Damn, I got like 13 chapters. So I'm gonna really be on my grind. Now I have done a lot of grinding in this game, just to speak on it. I've done a lot of grinding. So a lot of my people are leveled up to where I shouldn't have to worry about too much. Unless they got some... If I really wanted to do, I would skip all this dialogue and just go straight into it. Why is she low-key look cross-eyed back there? I can only wish that was the whole chapter.
I'm afraid I have to cut the reunion short.
Zephia, what are you doing here?
Missed you too, Divine One. I must thank you for helping us gather so many rings. All of them, I thought. Until the princess's rather formal princess's thievery came to light. Enough about that. More importantly, Princess Hortensia.
Huh?
Taking a ring without permission, sneaking off to a place like this. Naughty, naughty. Lord Sombron and Lady Vale's orders were clear. To wait, to watch. Oh, your retainers, by the way. They tried to stop us. They failed.
Where are they? What did you do to Gold Mary and Rosada?
You'll have to see for yourself. Now, we hadn't planned on making a move this early. But since we're here, it would be a shame to return home without a few souvenirs. Marnie, Mavir, wouldn't you agree?
I feel like I should know who those two are, but I don't.
More hounds. I did not expect it would be so easy to enter the impregnable Solm Palace.
Zephia, what do we do with the Queen? Kill her? She's not much use anymore.
No, Lord Sombron will want to save her every last drop of sovereign blood.
Ah, I gotcha.
Queen Sephoria!
What a good girl you are, Princess Hortensia. Coming here to get rings for Lord Sombron. Now that the three of us are here, why don't we help finish what you started? We can kill them all and head back home to Illusia. What do you say?
But I...
Come, dear. Take command. Just think. If we take their rings, we'll be so close to having all 12.
So close. Just a few more rings.
Hortensia, what's going on?
With all the rings, then Father will...
That's right. King Hyacinth will be resurrected. We'll make everything just as it was before.
Just as it was before. I will kill them all. I will take their rings. It's the only way to save Father.
Is she really going to fight us?
Hortensia? Snap out of it, please! Hortensia!
She can't hear you, unfortunately. Enjoy killing one another, won't you?
Just let the game decide the unit. I think we, well, I think I load up everybody enough to where it's irrelevant who's on my squad. They should all be strong enough to deal with a lot of this nonsense. That's right, I did take off the animation. I tell you, I want this to go by as quick as possible. I do not want to have to deal with any this any more than what I have to. Roommate upstairs, she just yelled "fuck." She's playing League of Legends, so she plays the game kind of intensely. I doubt y'all heard her, but. Still gotta make sure.
Whatever you say.
Oh, she gotta stay back.
Understood.
Was he a magician? He was.
What's next?
to order? Yes, here.
We stay on the front lines.
Understood.
I'm gonna put Wolf Girl over here. And there's the youngin, and I don't know what the hell happened. I think I skipped a lot of stuff. System. Settings. Combat animations off. I'm gonna leave them off just for now. Where was the skip? I want to do auto battle, but I don't want, and I still want to have some authenticity with my little game. I think I over leveled. That's cool. I'd rather be over than under. Do we have any treasure? Oh, they got two boxes right there. Two over here. Okay. I had to level up so damn much. She is really wilding upstairs. I don't even know how to turn it off. I really don't want to skip the whole thing that they got going on. I think I put it on that while I was grinding. Wipe him out. Okay. Can I get him with this though? My bad, y'all. Hold up. That was weird. seen something quick I had to address. Let me back. I don't want to get too cocky, but I wonder if I can just, like, send some of these people out. Most of my people strong as hell, so I don't need to worry about them getting hit, at least not in these chapters. These next few chapters ought to be a breeze, because I know my characters are overpowered right now. I gotta find a way to turn that on. Not that they need it, but I'll chain guard anyway. Sorry about that phone. I think I should be alright, because I know she can do some damage. Like, I made her one of the strongest people on the squad, being that she was the healer. I wanted to make sure she could take a hit. Oh, this whole side didn't move yet. I'm gonna just rush the stage. Ain't no sense in trying to be careful when I know I ain't got shit to worry about, at least at the moment. To go up there and get that treasure that's up there. These other two. Persona be no problem. Zafina. Trying to see if anybody has it. Okay, she got something. Sometimes they'll have weapons on, like him. He got a silver sword. He has a hurricane. She got a hurricane axe. So, got three other weapons I can get. Who didn't move yet? Oh, homegirl. I'm gonna let him start going towards the middle. She fine, but I'm not stupid enough to let her go there by herself. As far as the rest of this, we can start heading towards the middle now. Keep him right. Oh no. Keep him there. Doing all that, they're gonna be all right. Worm Slayer Blade. Damn. 500. Flame Lance. So he gets something. He has something.
Your army is not to be trifled with. Because I respect you, I will hold nothing back.
Oh, they didn't give me his fucking... Wow. That was whack.
The stolen rings. You'll return them, won't you?
Too easy, I suppose. I don't need to heal him. Hurricane axe, at least. I guess next time we meet that other guy, we'll get the flame spear. Foes sink with dark emblems may enter a rampage state where they use revival stones. Be careful. Their additional strength comes from forcing the emblem's powers out of control.
cannot lose you too.
Damn, how many? So they didn't give me that one either. So either she's gonna come to the team and we're gonna have the item or something.
Emblem Byleth. It feels as though I've just awoken from a very long dream. I'm glad to be where I belong, at your side. Use my power to guide everyone.
I will. Thank you, Emblem Byleth.
So, how is everyone?
Queen Sephoria, you're all right.
That I am. Some Illusion soldiers tried to seize me, but was saved at just the right moment.
We took him down!
Alfred and I intended to help.
But by the time we'd drawn our weapons, the fight was already over.
That's the Soul Royal Guard for you. Pretty good, right?
I'm just glad the Queen is safe. Well done, everyone.
Well done yourself. No more trespassers. My palace is rid of them.
Divine One, thank you for protecting the rings and my family with such courage. The way you spoke, the look in your eyes. You were the spitting image of Queen Lumera.
Your words mean so much. Thank you.
Excuse me, Queen Seforia?
You. I assumed you had gone back to Illusia.
Look, I'm really sorry about what I did. I'll accept whatever punishment you give me.
I owe you an apology as well.
Queen Seforia, please. Zephyr was using some sort of magic to control Princess Hortensia. As soon as it wore off, she stopped fighting. Even gave me her emblem ring.
I don't recall Zephyr being there when the young princess held me hostage. Look me in the eyes, you two.
Okay.
Threatening a queen's life is a grave crime. You deserve a room in the dungeons. But I won't send you there.
You won't?
It was the Fell Dragon's minions who broke in and started the conflict, right? Your only crimes were slipping in uninvited and threatening to kill me. If you want to make amends, defeat the Fell Dragon. Rebuild your kingdom. When cooler heads return to Illusia, Soam can only benefit. Let's move on now, shall we?
Thank you, Queen Seforia.
Your show of compassion will not be forgotten. We will restore Illusia. I swear it.
For my part, I think I'd better look into shoring up the palace's defenses.
You're right. The Fell Dragon's forces might come back for you. I can leave some soldiers here to help keep you safe.
Oh, no need. I have lots of family members who can handle things here. If the situation really boils over, I can always leave a double here and wander the land. So don't worry about me. You just focus on taking out the Fell Dragon.
We will. Thank you.
Tamara, it's time you showed the Divine Dragon where to find Soam's other ring.
Sure thing, Mom. One ring of the Crux of Fate coming right up.
Where is it?
The Northern Fortress. Oh, you don't scare easily, do you?
Stupid.
Forgive.
I kind of don't care about these dialogues, but I need the bond metals, the bond fragments.
Hey.
Yes.
Yes.
Steel ingot. I might not even get. I don't think I care about these like that. I just want to beat this game. I know I'm missing a lot, but I'm low key. Might regret. Who the hell is this? Well, that's a soldier. This last one, and we can hit the corner. Eggs. That's all the fuck it was.